The Rose of England by H.P. Lovecraft. At morn the rosebud greets the sun and sheds the evening dew, expanding ere the day is done in bloom of radiant hue. And when the sun his rest hath found, rose petals strew the garden around. Thus that blessed isle that owns the rose, from mist and darkness came, a million glories to disclose and spread Britannia's name. And ere life's sun shall leave the blue, England shall reign the whole world through.